right, here we go. Do I have my mic on? Doesn't seem like it. No. Hello, testing. Okay. Oh, that's why. There we go. So now I'm here. I wasn't before, but now I am. So let's go and get to some racing here this morning. Welcome to an episode of On the Pole in the Driver's Seat. Oh, great. Of course you're gonna do this to me. Give me a moment here while we try to get into the session. Strength of field for our first race is 1332. We're racing at Lernerville in the 358s. We're going to see how well we can do here. This is my home track, so. Thank you. The top side is usually the fastest way around Lernerville. Only problem is, if you get off that upper edge, you see there's no wall to help contain you. Not my best starting position. I don't like the outside pole. I'll take any other position. I hate outside. Watching today on the Flicker Farm TV. We may be live tonight with the Mazra racing out from Iowa Speedway. They're running the truck series this evening. We'll catch that at 9 p.m. Eastern time. Right now though, we're running 358s here in Lernerville. I've got outside pole. I don't know if I like outside pole. Let's wait for everybody to grid up here. Trying something a little different. Normally I'm behind a in the driver's seat. Ooh, snap, there goes the gas pedal. That's the one positive about starting the outside pool. That one's probably about the gas pedal too, right? I didn't stick to my game plan of staying in the middle of the corner. I decided to try the top side and ended up going off the back of the corner too. Should have stayed to the... I was happy starting outside pole and getting up into the front spot until I took it off the back side.
Oh, hey, man.
Well, let's get this game feed fixed. I need to adjust the audio too, it sounds like. Crank this down. Crank this up. And where is my game capture? There we go. Let's hope that it grabs now. Let's see, what do we got now? Nobody's running Dirt Street Stocks. I need that class, and I can't find anybody to run that right now. Let's see what we got in Oval. Nobody's running it. Well, we got the trucks at Homestead. I tried that already this morning. Don't really want to try it again. Nobody's running anything there. Huh. Well. We won here Monday night, so let's try to come back here. See if we can pull up another win. Bound and determined to go and get this game feed up one way or the other. Giving away my secrets. I'm 9th right now in practice. We'll see how that plays out here. Hello? Hi. Doing okay. No, I'm switching group. Yeah, I'm switching groups. Yeah, it is. Yes. 19.923. Yeah, the doctor I'm meeting with, and she's going to work with me through the transition until they get me a doctor in the other group.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. No, I did not. Uh-huh. Thank you. Bye-bye. Not quite the way a race car driver should be driving, right? One hand on the wheel, one hand on the phone. I'm screwing up this morning. There was a much better corner. That one bit the dust up into the wall. Away we go. We are running better now. You can see what's going on, possibly can hear me better now. I can't seem to get any faster at the moment. I want to try something. We're going to take it into the pits and we're going to try something. We're going to reload the setup. Oh snap, I missed pit road. See if I can squeeze through the tires. Interesting, floating trucks. Setup. That's what they're running right now. Oh crap. We're gonna leave it at zero. See if I can get any quicker here. running okay. If only now I can just... It says it's a great track. Well, we got up to sixth on the scoreboard. Yeah, we're out of gas, and it's time for us to start the session. I know I can get faster. Need to. Screwed that lap up. Way we go here. Wing already, so it should be set. We'll check it again right before the feature. Five. 19807. Well, that's a good time there, considering what my practice times were. Easy does it. In the pit road we go. Sorry about the last race not being up. We may go ahead and go back to that race again once we do the 305s. One thing most people notice about the iRacing is, with sprint cars particularly, we don't have push trucks. They magically have starters. Oh, somebody came in and knocked me down to fifth, which is just perfectly dandy because I like starting on the inside here at Williams Grove. There was a time in iRacing I didn't like this track, but after 3 years of running and learning and practice, I was surprised Monday night when I actually was able to win here. So we'll see if we can duplicate a win or at least a decent finish. Oh dear, damn gas pedal. Sticky gas pedal does not help matters. If you have any questions, go ahead and pop them up there in the comments section.
Good luck, everyone.
Yes, good luck. Well, that's just great.
All the damage is repairable.
Well, that's just great.
So one thing with the 305s, you do get a quick repair, but it definitely is not going to help my safety rating at all. or my high rating being lapped down, and now.
Sorry about that.
My fault. I adjusted my turn in.
And away we go, here we go again. Trying to get this. Sucks that 11 put me and another driver into the wall. Sucks. If you have any comments, put them in the thing, I'll answer. Try to race clean, even with the one eye that I got.
I'm like a couple of fence crossers that don't know how to cut.
20.206, clear high.
This is what sucks, is I could have been up there towards the front. But somebody had different plans for me. I'm getting faster, but that don't mean nothing. Just adds to the frustration. Alright. Two laps down. All because of this dummy. Trying to make a Hail Mary pass on the very first lap. Still think my car looked pretty good out there on track. Even though I didn't quite bring home the win. That FFTV sprint car and make model and all that. Well, let's see, where do we go next? Looks like we're going back to Learnerville. This time we'll be able to watch the race. Or you'll be able to watch the race that I'm in. I need to remember to stick to my game plan. Thank you. Let's see where we practice that now. You got a couple cars up here stopped at the end of pit road waiting to go out, it looks like. And they're going to pull out in front of traffic as I hit the wall coming out. We just rolled a 15.9. Doing okay, I guess. 16.0. Yeah, we're doing all right. I'm going to run two more laps and then we'll see how much long. Well, we got about four more minutes before the session kicks off. Okay. Seems to be set up fairly well. Welcome whoever is watching. Hopefully you subscribe and watch these later. Trying to get a better schedule running, but it's kind of just sporadic. The only thing that is on schedule is our regular On the Pole episodes. You'll be able to catch one of those tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time with the NASRAC DSR recruitment race for the DSR Electric Truck Series. Now again, that depends if we got enough drivers, and I screwed up that corner. Get out of their way. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go grab myself a drink real fast while this is loading up into the next session. So, with now more to drink, we are set to roll here. Myself a bottle of water this time. Gotta stay hydrated. If I don't wear it. Thank you. We are number 7. Once again, that's the number we wore this morning. See what this track looks like as we roll out onto it. How slick it is. Looks like we got a pretty fresh track here. Hey guys, come on, let's get rolling. Ah, son of a gun, I met that wall again. Of course, 5 did. .488 is what my practice time is going to be. I don't know if we can get it any better than that or not in qualifying. This is on the pole with the one I wonder. From the driver, or in the driver's seat. On the pole in the driver's seat. With yours truly. Tonight you'll be able to catch me and another gentleman announcing the DSR Electric Truck Series. That's presented by the NASBA Racing Group. They have the Sim Racer Hub Truck Series on Monday nights and the Cops Truck Series on Friday nights. .329. So quicker than I was in practice. Sticky gas pedal. If anybody has any way of freeing up a gas pedal that's sticky, place in the comments and let me know how to fix it. Because currently, I'm unsure how to fix such a problem. So, it looks like we're qualifying 7th yet again. Or no, we qualified 2nd at Lernerville earlier. We are now 7th. So, a little bit different group of drivers and what we had earlier. will be our last race of today. So everybody, hopefully we are doing well today. Hopefully everybody's enjoying the racing so far. Like I said, this will be our last one. We've been live for an hour and a half after that, after this, so just trying to get everything working, getting everything to look right. So somebody made a throwback to the Remington car from NASCAR. That number six car looks pretty good. I'm going to run a little bit different lane than what I did in the first race this morning. I want to stay on the track. I don't want to go off. So I know there's a few drivers that will end up going off. It's just one of those things here at Learnerville. Drivers go off the backside. There's no wall up there. So they slide off the turns one and two wall. You might have seen me do it earlier in practice. Pace truck's off. We're about to go green here from Learnerville.
Thank you.
There went the five. Just like I was saying, it's inevitable. Somebody's going to go off. We saw the one have issues, get spun around there off the backstretch. Leader's also up there on that high side, I think. Looks like he's down in the middle. Very content finishing where I'm at, but if I can get it up there, that will. Damn it! Nothing like getting spun out. Not sure who got into the back of me, but that wasn't very nice. Well, one, I'm sorry about that. I don't know what caused the car to kick sideways. I thought we were fine side by side. track isn't nearly as slick as what it was this morning. Grayson, why? Nobody's coming in and out. I'm gonna be done here in a moment. And then end up rolling the car. Well, hopefully everybody enjoyed this episode. I'm on the pole in the driver's seat. Sorry, I'm not that talkative, but it's kind of hard to find my own stuff to talk about. It'd be helpful if I have people in the chat to talk along with to add into what I'm doing. Not exactly sure what happened here off the start. All I know is I got spun around somehow. I'm battling here with the 6. Oh, netcode. Thank you. Thank you, netcode. There's a close-up of modified that we were running. I did the paint scheme myself. I think I did do fairly good work with it. Just unfortunate.